All success begins with self-discipline. One of the most important and valuable qualities everybody can learn is self-discipline. Without self-discipline, a person may lead to danger if he/she doesn't master himself. Disability is important in every area of life, and while most individuals understand its value, very few do anything to enhance it. But before we dig deeper into this, is everyone aware of self-discipline?
Pagriing ko, tsaka gururnos de, nidaak, gantsak, aglutluto, ti balunak.
Si Maybarita ako sa disiplina sa lalaman. Dapat mainodas mo sa pamilya mo, mainodas mo sa trabaho mo.
Nanto yung palimata na ating tayo, yung manong pisaad pamilya, kaya libi-libi tayo, diskwilaan, komunidad, tanangan inerman ni sulan tayo, ang gano, nula tayo od arumya, nasyo.
Palagay ko ang self-discipline ay sumasalamin sa sarili natin.
Ang sariling pag-iisip na ginagawa, kung ano yung mabuti.
Hindi pwedeng nagpo-procrastinate ka palagi. Time management and set your goals.
Self-discipline refers to the mind's ability to govern the body.
Self-discipline is concerned with conscious judgments about conduct. Some fact about self-discipline is that it's allowing you to stay focused on your goals. It enables you to stay in control of yourself and your reaction to any situation.
According to an article in Psychological Science, self-discipline predicts an academic success better than IQ.
A study found that highly self-disciplined adolescents outperform their more impulsive peers on every academic performance variable, including report cards grades, standardized achievement test scores, admission to a competitive high school, and attendance. Self-discipline is about making wise choices. From the food you eat to the amount of exercise you do, is dependent on how disciplined you are.
Mayroon ka talagang target sa buhay mo na dapat mong ipalo yon, hindi pwedeng pabara-bara lang na kung minsan gagawin mo, kung minsan hindi. Sinasabi mong self-discipline, talagang dapat talaga nanggaling mismo sa'yo yung disiplina sa sarili mo.
Ang self-discipline o disiplina sa sarili, ito ay pagsunod sa mga batas at pagkakaroon ng tamang asa.
Sa akin, ang self-discipline ay ang pag-iiwas sa mga bagay-bagay na ikasisira ng iyong kinabukasan. Halimbawa na lamang dito ang paggamit ng mga masasamang gamot, halimbawa na lang ang drug.
In our school, learners always value time by entering the school early and see to it that their respective areas are clean. The magalang bow, stay in line, proper way segregation, also keep the learner's self-discipline. Aside from that, following the school rules and regulation in terms of no cell phone policy during class hours, no any form of violence, and any material that are harmful to them, and no cigarette, no liquors. Because our school is a child-friendly school.
In order to lead a healthy life, everyone should practice self-discipline. The DepEd core values, makajos, makatao, makakalikasan, and makabansa, can help a well-disciplined individual in many ways. These core values not only guide individuals in their daily lives, but they also help to shape a person's character and behavior to become a better citizen of the country.
Disiplina sa sarili ay isa sa puso, isa sa buhay. Ikaw at ako, tayo'y magkatabay. Kinabukas ay may magandang buhay.
Sa buhay.